Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Here we go. The game finally came out today. I got off work. I took a big nap. Dude, this is amazing, dude. Oh, man. Look at that new loading screen. Look at those textures. My computer can't even handle it. Man, this is great. I can't wait to play with my friends, if I had any. God! This is thrilling. I don't know how many saves, right? I do. Okay, I'm gonna delete these. The developer said you don't want to have these saves, just so you don't have any conflicting issues or whatever. Explorer, balanced, tactician. Tactician, obviously. Dude, what am I, the chump? I don't think so, pal. Sure. Alright. I'm gonna just skip to the end of the process.
My rancid blood whispers to me. Kill, kill, and kill again. My ruined body yearns to wreak death in this world. And when this foul urge calls, it possesses my whole being. Injured, beyond repair. I know nothing besides this. I must resist the dark urge, lest it consume my mind. I must discover who I was and what happened to me before my twitching knife hand writes a tragedy in blood.
Very edgy. I'll make a blue Dragonborn wizard named Puck.
You need a guardian.
Guardian? Alright. There's no way they added the fucking sound effect. My guy drooling hard. He's got rabies. Oh. It's time to get Puck up in here and cause some havoc. Dude, I'm so excited to play this game. Why is the version number still up on top, man? Oh, I'm slumped. My guy, how are you sleeping? We just got a big old shipwreck, and this intro is way more in-depth than before, and it's crazy.
The blood in your head thrums and pounds. That pounding blood obscures who you are. An overwhelming loss of memory. How you ended up amidst these hellish flames is just as hidden. You have nothing in your skull, besides your name and a headache. But you are in danger.
My name is Puck.
The Dark Urge.
No, that's not my name.
Whatever that is you. You will claw back the truth. But first, you have to claw your way out of here. This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Nothing more than meets the eye.
I'm out of here, dude. No, I'm not looking at this.
Cursed to put my hands on everything. Someone else got out. Might be other survivors.
Ooh, loot. What the?
Dead.
I'll take it.
Good.
Oh, there's chests up here. Hey. What's in these? Money. You like to see that, dude. Money. Dude, look at these jumps. Oh, fuck. Is there anything else? Oh, there's another chest over there. Let's go. I'm gonna just run through this.
Can't slow down.
I'm not really too worried about damage. I have the little thing right down there. Wow, am I burning still? Please, don't kill me. I'm a harmless little dragon.
Oh, God. I feel.
Yeah, why is my guy moaning like that? Let me get this loot. Man, it is dark in here.
Don't mind if I do.
Take the gemstone. Had no money. Whatever, dude. I'm over it. Oh, this map. Look at this map. Whoa. I just realized that. A sphincter? You don't call it that. That's gross. Who made this game, dude? Not cool. Portland. About it. Man, if I fail this check, I'm gonna be very upset. This thing's gonna kill me, bro. Not a good look.
You're trapped.
Brain Yar. I thought there was chests around here. Brain Jar. I guess there's no chest. There used to be some up here. Hello? Those dragons in the background. A little scary.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return. They return. A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
The enemy. So many enemies.
Yeah, it's not that many. Actually, no, yeah, there are a lot. Now that I think about it.
From this body, from this case, free us, please.
How about, hey, let's go, I passed. can I wiggle him out? I really gotta, you know, not let it kill me.
A swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull.
Oh no, dude. Oh, hey, I got medicine. Let's go. Let's go. Good thing I'm a doctor. Yo, my sausage fingers, no way. It's fitting in there.
But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat.
Your
fingers twitch with the desire to rip its tender, moist meat to shreds.
Spare the creatures. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna make it a little bit. Let's go! These fucking dice rolls are on the spot, dude.
Creature seems unaware of your interference. It relaxes in your hands.
Oops, I don't know what that did.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
Here's your thing, buddy. Do you have any loot on him? Useless.
My game only takes 4 hours of downloads.
Oh my god, you just... Thomas, I'm recording, dude. Jesus.
At the ready.
You really don't know when to keep your mouth shut, huh? Cutscene is a little bit more in depth as well, because before she would jump down and do a little shitty hop and then be like, meh. She'd be like, she was like the band that's from Shrek 2. Or wait, was it Shrek 1? I don't remember. But it was like the band that's from Shrek.
What is this?
Cutscene is way better than before. Got some back shots of that imp on the left.
As long as it believes we are thralls, it may be of use in the fight to come.
Yo, they're eating his waiter, dude. Why am I immediately being thrown into combat, dude? I wanted to set up, bro. I didn't even get set up. Yo, what the hell? Hey, this is way nicer.
Victory awaits.
Whoa, what is this? Whoa, that is pretty cool. Space people be like.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Look at this cool spell I have. It's so cool. Can be cast while you are silenced. That is very cool. Oh. I forgot that's a explosive spell. Hey, perfect damage.
Have to keep going.
You prove surprisingly adequate. Now, to the helm.
Loot over here. Any priests? No, I guess not. Oh, wait. Oh. I saw something. Okay. These imps drop the right crossbow still? Oh, it's not a crossbow. Let's go. Wait.
touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
I'll touch what I want.
Time for some bloody work.
Dude, what? I'm a shitty little wizard, bro. Oh, this spell sucks. I'm swapping this cantrip out, man. Close. Sphincter, dude. Why do they name it that? It's so bad. Hey.
As you place your hand on the pot, you hear something. A presence connected to the pot, commanding the person inside to change.
Stop talking, lady.
Need to get out of here.
Nobody asked.
Before it's
Can I let it out?
Born mind flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
Oh! Looks like Squidward. Looks like my mom. Straight up. Yo! What's that guy in the back doing?
The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive? Transform her like that other unfortunate?
Man, I really hope I don't get a Nat Zero like somebody who has bad luck would. There's no way. Whatever. I don't think this matters. I just wanted extra dialogue, dude.
Nothing in the appeal could even transform. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection.
but I could press space bar.
You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
My cleric. That was a little bit exaggerated. You were just banging on the door.
At last. Thought I was done for.
Oh, backpack.
Into her thoughts. You feel her gratitude, but also guardedness, and above all, a will to survive.
Ah, head.
What's going on here, lady? Let's go. Let's get out of here. I've changed my mind. You're on your own.
Shut up. One moment. Nothing. There's no time to spare. Lead the way.
We need to find a way forward.
All right, where's the other lady at?
Go for Baldur. Proceeding.
So,
moving in.
Wait, does this mean that we can't hit level 2 before we leave?
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Dude, I'll do whatever I want.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment. Cain Yank.
Yeah. Dumb. I'm gonna open this sphincter and get in this combat. Look at my little brain. Baby, here we go. Combat.
This thing's falling fast.
All right,
got to right it. Let me strike you.
Oh, okay. Uh-huh. We got Tracy. Time. Nice.
What lies within?
See a little amp over there. Even lower now. Is it because I'm close? It's because I'm close. Don't worry about that one. Where's my disengage? Oh! Didn't mean to do that.
It's clear. Hurry before they strike.
It's not looking good. Well, I guess it is in a little harder of a difficulty, isn't it? Oh, dude, you're useless.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Maybe I should have listened.
What now? Best be on my way.
Let's go. Oh, there actually is a time limit. Oh, well, she's dead.
go from here?
Tell me. I still don't have enough movement? Are you kidding me? Dude, there's no way I'm gonna die again.
Worth a try.
Oh, actually, I can reach it. Okay. Oh, I was about to say, dude, this is not a good look.
Alien transponder. You've made it in time.
Get a load of this guy. I have my theories that orb that What's-Her-Face is holding is the thing that saves us. Because in the early access, it used to be an orange color. And when you go to the goblin camp and go to that like left side area, it's the same color. All I'm saying is it's probably that circle thing in itself that saved us.
You half expected your memories to return once you were free of the mind flayer ship, but your past is still an aching void. If you don't find a way to remove the tadpole burrowed in your brain soon, your future will be as blank as your past. Your head whispers vengeance. You cannot wait to slice your way forth, seeking whatever wrought this tragedy upon you.
Oh man, look at me. I'm a wizard out in the open. Don't kill me, guys, please. I'm fragile and weak.
Drink in the pungent since you awoke on
it stinks.
Your mind has been cold and empty, but something stirs. With your hands close to this body, you know nothing of why, but you find a half smile flittering across your face.
Let's go.
As soon as you delve into your mind, it is filled with flashes of 1,000 different dead. There is something unknown and unspeakable deep within your heart.
What's up for discussion?
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
True. Seems like we're the lucky ones, judging by all the corpses strewn about.
I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. No. I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Lady. Oh, level up. Here we go. Man, oh man. Wizard, level 2. Class. What class should I go? Any input?
What, like subclass?
Dude, your phone quality's so bad, dude.
Should I?
I had to phone a friend because I don't know what I should go. It was a bad idea.
Yeah, you picked the wrong phone, dude.
Any suggestions? All right. So I want to go Puck from Dota 2. He has like a little teleportation. I forgot which one that one was.
I think it's illusion. You'd probably want to look. Not conjuration. Might be abjuration. Or transmutation. But I don't know. I don't know how good any of these options are.
Yeah, I guess I'll look into it. I'm going to do Shadow Hearts first.
Okay.
Look at this dude. Cleric, level 2. Look at that health increase, dope.
How they did up screen.
You said what?
I like how they redid the...
Yeah, it's way smoother and, she's... Oh, I guess you can't... She isn't... a trickster? Or, Whoa! She isn't a trickery cleric? I thought she was. Oh, no, she still is. Okay. Trickery demon, yeah. That was pretty smooth, dude. It was pretty smooth, for a second.